Let's see what we got here.
Don't think they're gonna get a refund on this goddamn vacation.
Thank you.
got here.
Bonjour. You looking for firearms? Bonjour. You looking for firearms?
Still looking for. This place is cool.
Looks like I found a door. Found some stairs, Hardy. They lead down into some kind of crypt.
How's the entrance? Is it exist?
Nah, damn thing completely flooded.
Shit. All right. Stay there. We're on our way down. Maybe Trevor can figure something out.
Sure, I ain't got nothing better to do than stand around in the dark.
Jesus, that was close. You good? Okay, Trevor, get us out of here.
God only knows what's down there. We need to be ready.
But they can't keep this up forever. The stress is too much.
So you're gonna wander around in those dark tunnels? Yeah, you're dead. Been nice knowing you.
We should talk about these flooded tunnels.
We need to be ready for any contingency. It's the only way we're getting through this.
Let's put these barricades right here.
Wow. Be careful!
Maybe the tunnels won't be so bad. If all the entrances are blocked, it could mean that the...
We're pretty vulnerable here. We need to get our asses in gear.
When this all started, I thought I was going to die.
You really think
nothing
we can get past this?
Like
I need a pump.
Somehow,
before we left, I talked to an old man from Hawaii. He worked in these tunnels when the Aussies were here, and he said there's still equipment in a workroom not far from here. There should be a pump in there. Can you bring it back?
Okay, what the hell?
Good. Once you bring the pump back, I'll take care of this water.
I God just only knows what's down.
Knows what he's doing.
We just wait here until they come for us?
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect. But they can't.
Can't keep this up forever.
The stress is too much.
Trevor will know how to get this door open.
Just hope this...
Don't worry, we'll take care of the camp while you're gone.
This better work. Say.